Happy Leo full moon. So I wanted to share with you just a brief meditation for this powerful Leo full moon. So if you wish to join me, please go ahead and come into a nice comfortable seated pose. The legs can be crossed at the ankles, or if you prefer, you can sit on a chair, or maybe come into a nice, comfortable pose, whatever that is for you. And just keeping your back straight, really lengthening through your spine, and also relaxing the shoulders down. Close your eyes. And start taking deep breath. Inhale through the nose. Exhale, sigh it out. Start tuning in, connecting within, really noticing what's happening inside of you, where you're holding any tension if you are, and also just checking and notice the emotions, the feelings that seem to arise, especially around the full moon. We tend to have a lot of emotions, very deep emotions coming up. And these emotions might have been hidden there deep within you for many, many, many months or many years. And somehow with the full moon, it's just allowing all those deep emotions to rise up to the surface so that you can enjoy, or not enjoy, but really take advantage of this energies to be able to release anything within you that feels heavy, that feels dense, that feels negative. So whatever that is, if it's not really helping you move forward, and you could also be anything related to a pattern, a habit, something that you do in which you're not happy with, and that you're ready to finally change, whatever that is. So start tuning in, stay connected with your breath, take deep inhales through the nose, exhales through the mouth, so let it go. So as you inhale, imagine all that energy of this powerful full moon to connect with that crown chakra and allow that energy to go inside your body and help release all the density, all the stagnant energy. Just completely allow that energy to melt away anything that's not helping you anymore, anything that's not serving you. Stay with your breath. Really notice if that mind wants to wander. Simply bring it back with your breath. So that breath becomes the anchor into this present moment. Take a full deep breath. Imagine that breath coming from that low belly all the way up to the crown of your head. Hold your breath just for a few seconds, and then exhale completely, letting go, allowing whatever that is that needs to be released. Let's do that two more times. Inhale deeply through the nose, hold that breath at the top, exhale completely, and really notice how your body softens. More and more, the more you exhale, the more you release, your body really lets go, really softens. One more deep inhale. Hold that breath. Exhale. Let it go. And now I invite you to bring both hands, place them one on top of the other on your chest, your heart center. And really tune in with that energy, and the energy of your breath, the energy of your body. Just Just notice how your chest rises and falls with each breath, deepening that breath. And feel the warmness coming off from your hands. Feel the energy. Taking this moment to really give yourself that love, that nourishment, that nurturing emotion that you feel right now. And just know that whatever you're going through, it will pass. It shall pass. Just become aware of everything that's coming up for you. Whether it's a sadness feeling, whether it's an anger feeling, worry, feeling down, depressed, or feeling happy, maybe agitated or frustrated. So really naming those feelings, whatever you are going through right now. Just becoming fully aware of it. Keep feeling that warmness, that energy from your hands into your heart. Keep giving yourself that self-love. Keep telling yourself that no matter what happens, no matter what's going on outside, that you're always connected with that inner flame, that inner fire, that lights within you, that brings you strength, that helps you move forward. And imagine as that light ignites, enhances, really expanding. And then that love that you're giving yourself, take this moment, connecting with the heart chakra, expanding that energy outwards, and allow that energy to touch other people, other souls around you. Just imagine that light really connecting you with everyone around you. It could be in your house, in your neighborhood, in your town, in your country, in the world, uniting together as one. Take a few deep breaths here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale deeply. Exhale. And for the next few minutes, just really enjoy the healing sound. Enjoy that vibration coming up from you, coming up from the singing bowl. Just taking the next few moments just to relax. You can allow your hands to come all the way on top of your knees, keeping your eyes closed. One more deep inhale. Exhale. Blessings, blessings, blessings. May you keep shining bright and bright. May you continue and connect always with the strength, the power within you. Have a beautiful evening. Namaste.